coisa. Someone there?
Real orc can do.
get lost, friend.
You won't
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitors tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? You want in? You need to cooperate. Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, for the privilege of entering the city, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful, Yul. The Thieves' Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim. I've been adventuring across Tamriel since I was a fresh-faced young woman, barely able to swing a blade. My travels have taken me from High Rock to Valenwood, elsewhere to Morrowind, and all points in between. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grimsever, within a Dwemer ruin. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of wealth. You and I are alike. We seek challenge and great fortune. But for me, that's where the similarities end. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain. And my fortune comes from gratitude and trust. Maven Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the Imperial City, and freely associates with the Thieves' Guild. I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail. Well, there is Ingunn Blackbriar, Maven's daughter. Strange girl. She likes to spend time down in Elgrim's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son. Spoiled brat and heir to her empire. He follows her word like a loyal dog follows its master. And finally, Sibi. The worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder. To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rabble. What do you think? That's a shame. Too many people in Riften share your view, and look where it's getting them. It's going to take more than just myself and Eren to help this city. It has to want to help itself first. It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself, and I keep running into impossible obstacles. Corruption, lies, and deceit are the order of the day here. If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life, I think I'd already have given up long ago. It was Eren who found me dying outside of a Dwemer ruin. If he hadn't brought me here and nursed me back to health, I would have died. When my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. Safe travels.
I've never seen Mjol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Hey, you.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? That's the wrong answer. Last thing the Blackbriars need around here is some troublemaker trying to steal a piece of the action. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know? You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you. Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says. Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex and the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her. Be seeing you around. Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Huh? What do you want?
I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you! Yes. Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about a year ago. He's been teaching me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables one day, but I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected. Be careful. Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty people.
People of Riften, heed my words. The return of the dragons is not
looking
mere
for work.
Coincidence.
I need someone
done
to
an honest day's work in
like
your life for all that coin you're carrying. Hey, lad.
Your constant inebriation.
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell.
No, Marumo. We talked about this. Talon.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste.
Aware of the chaos they've sown.
I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands.
No,
and in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
Very well, Talon.
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it.
We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. Do you want me to hold your hand as well? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind. I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
Looking for work? I need someone to deliver a message to Sibby Blackbriar. Ah, well. I recently approached Sibby Blackbriar about buying Frost, one of the finest breeding horses in Skyrim. He agreed to sell. I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. Sibby believes this exempts him from our deal. It does not. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring me Frost and the lineage papers that prove the horse's worth. Good man. You won't regret it. Head to the Riften jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them to me outside Riften. You'll be well paid for your time. No idea. But whatever he did, it must have angered Maven. No guard would lock up a Blackbriar without the old lady's permission. I'm not exactly comfortable around guards or jails. Definitely not when associates of mine have been locked up. No, I'll meet you outside of town.
Yeah? What's your problem? I knew that stupid kid would try and find a way to weasel out of his debt. Look, this is really simple. I lent him some gold, he promised to pay me back, and now he says he's broke. End of story. All right. I guess I made enough from his shipment. No need to waste any more time threatening a stable hand. Tell Shadra he doesn't owe me anything. I hope we bump into each other again.
One second, guys.
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master of the arcane?
Why settle for just stabbing yourself? I already said Shaga doesn't owe me a thing, so get off my back. Gout of arcane fire.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road. Riften's biggest exports used to be fishing and honey until the Blackbriar family moved in. Now the meadery is the biggest game in town. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Head north to Winterhold. There's a college there. They teach magic. Most Nords don't care for them. Else you could go see the Jarl's wizard. Might be able to help you. Sure thing, it's yours for a day. The Thieves Guild has been pushing hard to regain a foothold in this city. Rumor has it they're falling apart from the inside.
crime is an all-time high in this city thanks to the Thieves Guild. Don't we have enough problems with the war going on? I'll show you to your room, right this way.
What wasn't I clear about?
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so get off my back.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know. Is there something I can do for you? Three, in fact. They're my own recipe. Brought them over here from my days as a bartender in Gideon. First is the Velvet Lechance, which is a mixture of blackberry, honey, spiced wine, and a touch of nightshade. Perfectly safe, I assure you. Second, we have the White Gold Tower, which is heavy cream with a layer of blended mead, lavender, and dragon's tongue on top. Last, and only for the bravest of souls, we have the Cliff Racer, which is firebrand wine, cyrodiilic brandy, Flynn, and Sujama. I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are three flawless amethysts to complete the setting.
I don't know what to say. Such kindness is unheard of in these times.
Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well, we both thank you. They're vermin. Garbage. They're exactly what makes this city such a horrible place to live. How appropriate they should live in the Ratway with the rest of the trash. Disgusting. Ruined sewers filled with goodness knows what. There's an entrance down by the canal, but I'd highly advise you to stay out of there. It's the Thieves Guild's territory. If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.